We know that many of you want to run BLAST on your 16S sequences to identify the source organism. The best way to do that currently is to search a subset of the NT database containing only 16S sequences. I'll show you how to select that database and also provide a few search tips along the way. Starting on the BLAST homepage, go to Nucleotide BLAST, then select the database 16S ribosomal RNA sequences for bacteria and archaea. You can see in the table for this database that today it has almost 21,000 entries. Be aware that this is a curated set of sequences, so it does not include all 16S records found in NT, its parent database. In fact, this database is part of our RefSeq targeted loci project, and it contains only records representing type material, thereby providing a source of trusted data that is linked to peer-reviewed publication of the source organism. To learn more, use the links in this targeted loci project page. If you do not find a good enough match in the 16S database, you can try searching NT, but be sure to limit at least to bacteria or archaea, and possibly to smaller taxonomic nodes. One advantage of searching the smaller 16S database is that you can likely submit more query sequences in a single search. To learn more about how many sequences you can submit, see the BLAST entries in our online support center. That's support.nlm.nih.gov. Finally, you may have noticed that we now provide percent identity to hundredths of a percent. If you need another decimal place, download the full results in one of the hit table formats. We'd love to have your feedback and questions, so please write to blast-help@ncbi.nlm.nih.gov.